houses in the village, though he will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. Must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. His harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds are sweet of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises I